but I like doing it this way. I like doing it this way. Hi, precious one. Welcome back once again to Recanlily's Kitchen. If you are new, I'm Nana Nayan. Today, I'm going to make tapioca pudding. Tapioca pudding is made of cassava starch. This tapioca pudding is very tasty, delicious. But there is one thing about tapioca pudding. If you did not cook it well, it will give you by force diarrhea. So please cook it well. When it's cooked, you will always see the starch coming out clear, like colorless. That means the tapioca is ready. If you want to see how I'm going to cook or how I'm going to make this tapioca, please keep watching and see you soon. This is the dry tapioca, and this I soaked 250 ml overnight, and this is how it has rise. Salt to taste, negro. For the negro pepper, you can use as much as you want. And this is sugar, 1 deciliter sugar, 300 ml milk. So with a clean saucepan, I pour in the tapioca, the soaked tapioca. Add the milk. Add the sugar. Vanilla powder, negro pepper, salt to taste, thousand ml water. Instead, I'm going to leave the tapioca to boil for about 20 minutes, then I will stir it again. 35 minutes later, this is how it looks like. So I will leave it to boil another 35 minutes, then I will stir. This is after an hour. It is so ready. After an hour, this is how it looks like. It is ready. Delicious. And this is really delicious meal. This is tapioca pudding. Our tapioca pudding is ready. Just look at the texture. It is so ready. So this is leftover tapioca I placed in the freezer for 3 weeks now. It has become ice and I'm going to let it stand for about 3 hours for it to melt by itself. But if you like, you can use microwave to melt it. But I want it to melt in a natural way. So I'll leave it here until it is melted. Has defrosted now. So I'm going to boil it. I have placed on little water, about half this liter water on the stove. And I'm going to pour in the tapioca. And this is Negro pepper. I'll leave it in. And I'm going to pour in about 200 ml milk. And then allow it to boil for about 10 to 15 minutes. Do this in a microwave. But in case you don't have microwave, or in case you don't want to use microwave, you can always heat it on a stove. Leftover tapioca is ready, so I'm going to pour it into this bowl, this porridge bowl. This is some dry fruit and frozen fruit I'm going to eat with, so I'm going to pour it in it and let it cool down. Let me taste. You can eat this pudding with doughnuts, chips, both fruits, bread, nuts, fruit, etc.